expending, no contact, no nothing.
No shit. Nothing ever happens here.
Sorry, why the shit? I'm just frustrated. I haven't talked to my wife in too long. My unit started collecting shit. Body parts, thumbs, shit like that. Dude, give me the creeps.
This is bullshit. No one's out here.
How are things, Faye?
The sentinel would like to remind you that all autonomous vehicles will be deactivated until martial law is lifted.
I don't want any shit, man.
Good. You're not hurt. Let's get you out of here.
I'm not going anywhere. And why should I be hurt?
Ah, shit. You weren't Flycatcher's hostage, were you?
Quite the contrary. It's rare to meet someone who actually values innovation. Rarer still that they're willing to provide fair compensation.
In other words, Flycatcher paid you to upgrade his drones. So what? To hell with all those innocent people who got caught in the middle?
Progress is a scale. In order for someone to gain, someone else has to lose. I'm just playing by the rules.
Progress is not a zero-sum game.
I'm not discussing economics with a Cro-Magnon.
Well, the minute people got hurt, you stepped into a different game. And here, I make the rules. And now that we're talking about your life, you still want to play? Or do you want to tell me where Flycatcher is?
He's testing the new drones. Somewhere in Restricted Area 1. That's all I know.
Nothing doing here, fellas.
Copy that. Same over here. Are we gonna change up rotation soon? Feels like it's always me and the sniper on guard. It ain't fair, man.
This is some shit. We've been out here forever and still nothing.
Your back is killing me. I've had it with this shit. We're not gonna find anything.